Sometimes you need to be able to track the changes that have been made to NetSuite records. Let's look at two main ways you can do that, System Notes and System Notes V2. First, you can track changes to records using the System Notes subtab on Records. This method is by far the most widespread and familiar of the two ways to track changes. To access System Notes on a record, open the desired record, select the System Information tab, and select the System Notes subtab. System Notes simply log and track changes that have been made to records. Some of the information captured in the System Notes includes the date and time of the change, the user who made the change, the context in which they made the change, the field that was changed, the type of change made to that field, and both the old and new values of the field. System Notes are available for both standard and custom records, and they cannot be edited. Administrators have the ability to view and search System Notes logs, but most NetSuite users can see only their own System Notes. Once a record has been deleted, the System Notes for that record are no longer available. Aside from opening individual records, administrators can easily search for System Notes information by navigating to Reports, New Search, and choosing System Note from the list of record types. This page allows administrators to apply advanced filters and search criteria in order to run a search on System Notes. They could run a one-time search or create a saved search if they need it to be recurring. Another way to search System Notes is by using an audit trail. Audit trails allow you to search for System Notes within a record type. To see an audit trail, go to a list of records and select Audit Trail in the upper right-hand corner of the list. You would follow this process to view the audit trail of a transaction type as well. Another way to view an audit trail for a transaction type is by navigating to Transactions, Management, View Audit Trail. On the Audit Trail page, you can set filters based on the record fields in order to narrow down the exact types of changes you want to see. Assuming that your accounting feature is turned on, the System Notes on transaction records will also track changes that affect the general ledger. In the System Notes on the transaction record, you will be able to see the previous GL impact of the transaction prior to the change under the old value column, while the new value column will display the new GL impact following the change. A second way that administrators can track changes to NetSuite records is by using System Notes V2. System Notes V2 is essentially an updated version of the original System Notes feature in NetSuite, although it is still a different system. This feature is available for only certain record types and can be accessed on those records via a link in the upper right-hand corner of the record page. System Notes V2 has similar access permissions as the original System Notes. Administrators can view and search these notes for all users, while most users can view only their own changes. System Notes V2 shows the broad category that changes were made in, while also providing the ability to drill down to sublist level changes on records under the Object Field column. And unlike System Notes, System Notes V2 does include system information on deleted records. In order to search System Notes V2, administrators would need to use a System Notes V2 workbook. To access this workbook, navigate to Analytics. You'll see a template for System Notes V2 under the Workbooks tab, but first, you need to create a new dataset for System Notes V2, which you can do under the Datasets tab. When creating a new dataset for your workbook, you can determine which fields to filter by and the values of specific fields that you need System Notes information on. Once you are satisfied with your dataset, select the Save As button to name and save the dataset. Now, you're ready to create a workbook with the information in this dataset. Under the Workbooks tab of the Analytics page, choose the New Workbook button. You'll be prompted to select a dataset to base this workbook on. After choosing the new dataset you just created, you'll be taken to a page where you can build your new workbook. On this page, you can create a workbook that uses a table, pivot, or chart view. You can also add and arrange the fields brought over by the dataset in your workbook. Once you finish and save this workbook, it will display relevant, up-to-date information gathered by System Notes V2. The ability to track changes to NetSuite records provides increased visibility on the movement of information within NetSuite. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.